Hey everybody, it's back for its 41st year, the Comic-Con Robert A. Heinlein Blood Drive. You've got to do it if you're there. I can tell you, as one who stood in line for so long, that I was unable to participate because I didn't appropriately plan for it. I thought, oh, I'll just walk over, you know, give blood, go on to the next event, right? No, the line that I was going to stand in was 30 minutes long alone at the time. So you have to plan for it. However, do it. And the reason why I say that is because it is one of the best expressions, this blood drive, of our ability to give to others. And it is a magnificent statement that is consistently made by Comic-Con goers and by Comic-Con International, that Comic-Con San Diego is really about giving joy to others and giving others the ability to continue their lives comfortably. So even if you can't, for whatever reason, participate in the blood drive, tell others about it, because you want that pent-up demand. You want so much available blood out there that everyone can be helped. That's the whole point of the blood drive. So it's the Comic-Con 41st annual Robert A. Heinlein blood drive. And normally you can sign up for it at the hall between, as you're coming, it's in the San Diego Convention Center. As you go upstairs toward into the second level and you turn right, and then you can turn left, which would take you through a kind of giant space where the autographs are. You can sign up over there. You'll run right into it, unless they've changed it this year. Have they changed it this year? Let's see here. It doesn't appear that they have. And so, so you can be part of it. It's Thursday, Friday, Saturday, 9 o'clock a.m. to 6 p.m., Sunday from 10 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. And it's, so this time it's a different place. It's at the Blood Drive Donor Center, Grand Hyatt Hotel, Coronado Ballroom, fourth floor. So you can pre-register your appointment online right here at the Comic-Con website, okay? And if you go to the Comic-Con website right now, you can see the sign-up. I'm doing this vlog just right on the fly because I saw the announcement. And here's that cool Guardians of the Galaxy t-shirt you're going to get. But it says blood drive. So you can go and you can sign up for these times. You can pre-register your appointment online, something I was not smart enough to do in years past, and I'll change that this year. So there you go. Sign up. The Comic-Con, San Diego Comic-Con. Again, San Diego Comic-Con, Robert A. Heinlein blood drive. 41st annual. Think about that. A blood drive that has been around longer than the age of some Comic-Con attendees. Not bad. Sign up.